updated the pack. As you can see in chat, I removed Tree Capitator and replaced it with Vein Miner. I thought it would just be more convenient, because instead of just doing trees, you can do, you know, ore veins too. I didn't really do much between this episode and last episode. I paraded around a little bit trying to find a place to, I don't know, I mean a dungeon. I'm trying to make a little bridge to go from here to over there, but I mean that looks pretty hard to do, and I don't want to be on a thin platform with a Zephyr. Is that? Do you want to have death? Because that's how you get death. Oh yeah, also, I found out that you have to get, like, in order to get that, you have to get, like, feathers and stone and stuff, so I just made a custom NPC's recipe so that you could just turn holy stone into holy stone. I just thought it would be much more simpler, because that's what I want to make the base out of. I don't want to have to deal with, like, stupid, I don't know, content crap. Oh yeah, I also got MCA, as you can see. I disabled a lot of the children jobs because you can grief like really hard with it. So the mail. Alright. Ow. Owie, that hurty. Okay, now I'm below. Somehow. I did a below. Oh yeah, I really want to get the holy stone. Gotta sneak. Yeah, oh, I'm gonna sink through all the way. Better than slime blocks. Yes, survived. You only survive landing on clouds if you jump from another cloud, which is kind of stupid, but eh. So I guess we should make a way to get over to there so that we can excavate, you know, get stone and crap, or holy stone, without making our place look ugly. And whoever composed the music for either you or special, freaking Zephyr. You very talented. This music is just beautiful. Or if you're Dio, I guess you'd call it moodiful. Haha, I made a bad Joe joke. Really, really bad. Okay. I mean, yeah, either way, I'm going up, so. I just think it's dumb how I sink through, like, the blue cloud. Like, you're sneaking. It's like, oh, that's weird, you know? I don't know if I can make that. So I'm not gonna chance it. Oh, can I dig? Yes, I can. Building with clouds is fairly awkward because it's like the block is actually one block below you, but it's not. Like, whereas where you're standing, it's just really weird how it sinks you in. There we go. That's what she said. Memes. I did a sin by making a bad joke over this terrific, terrific music. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for sinning. My Aether God. Or wait. House of Genome Ascension out of date. Wait. I think I know why, because I'm using like the old file from the old mod pack because I didn't want to reinstall. I should probably update that like real soon. I'm not just gonna make a whole update just to update a Genome Ascension though. I'll wait till there's other stuff that piques my interest. Oh yeah, so what my plans for this mod pack are, in terms of completing like a let's play, I'm gonna try to get most, if not all, of the achievements done, which Minecraft, decently, you know, normal difficulty. Zelda, that might be a little bit harder. Alright. Well, I mean, I don't know, it depends. It's probably about the same difficulty. Now, Aether, the bosses are that's just gonna be the hard part. And getting like the rare items and stuff, yeah. Titania, that's gonna be a tough one because I have no idea how to do Titania at all. Alright. Twilight Forest, it's gonna be easy. Minecraft Comes Alive. I mean, it should be decently easy, except for like somewhere. Hold on, we must relook at it. There's like weird achievements, like. I remember there's like this one achievement that's like for science or something, and it like freaked me out, and I'm like, what in the world? Yeah, there's also a Zelda Sword Skills add-on. Oh yeah, Tinker's. I mean, I should be able to get most of Tinker's done. And of course, with Twilight Forest, if that's not already part of the achievements, I want to try to get all the trophies. Like a trophy room and crap like that. This is going to be tricky. Tricky is not a fun way. Oh yeah, I did a little bit of like surface mining in here. I got Xenite, just a little bit, like 3 gems, and I made an altar. Was I with you guys when I did that? I don't remember. I did a little bit off camera. Mainly, I just kind of ran around that like the main island that I'm like closer to or close-ish to. That's pretty much it. I mean, I think I'm gonna try to go for this one since it's like up. I just need like more cloud. Shouldn't be that hard to get. Cloud Strife prepares for battle! I don't know what Cloud's voice is. It's probably like some Japanese stupidness. Even though it's actually like Japanese people. The Japs, they're smart. You know? Now, if we want to talk about who's not smart, well, let's just say, don't go to Mexico. That was out of my line. Trying to, you know, build up here. Well, I have no idea what I'm doing now. Apparently. Don't know what I'm doing then. I think I made the staircase a little weird. I'm not sure. But we have reached a place. Place I will get some. Oh, that's right. Yes. Oh crap! Is this like Sable? Did I not do... I did trees. This might not count because it's modded. Crap. I mean, it's supposed to do a lot of modded stuff, but modded trees might be a little iffy. I mean, I'll configure it later. Crap. Things to add in the next update. Crap, I really should have tested that. Like, geez. Now, trees chopping down is just awkward. I mean, could I have both? Could I have had both? Yeah. But it would have just been a little weird. It's like, if you would have been sneaking while chopping down trees, like... I don't think the wood would have duped, no. But I think it just would have been a little... I don't know, pointless to have both. The green air clouds. Oh god. Yeah, don't jump into those. Never, ever jump into those. Okay? They don't feel well. They don't feel well. It's not a nice feeling. And don't accidentally touch one of these, because if you do, you know. Aha. Yeah. Did you sink through? Do you actually sink through? Oh my god. Wait, what? Wait. How to glitch everything. Not what I meant. Hold on. Wow. Oh, wait. I just realized. Yeah, I didn't realize that high jump would kill me. Oh. I moved the spawn point to the portals, since that's kind of where I'm gonna be. I don't know, I just figured it'd be convenient. Nobody's actually played since, you know, in between or whatever. So that's good. I mean, I don't wanna say good, but I mean, like, it's all fine and dandy, Matt Spectrum. So, getting over there again. I'm not gonna teleport to my death, I'm gonna get over there. Throw him away, which, oh god. Might not survive that every time. So I was wrong about the thing about, like, you have to jump from a cloud to a cloud in order not to fall damage. I don't know, I guess I just died once in a cloud and I was confused how. I guess, I don't know, I must have been sneaking or something. Maybe if you're sneaking and you land. Why would you land while you're sneaking, like, jump and then, like, sneak in midair and then sneak, like, what are you doing with your life? Are you really that bored with Minecraft that you're just like, okay, I'm gonna try doing random crap like that? You must be. Alright, so, I am a little bit away from my destination. Oh, jeez. Oh, Christ. Stun on cheese sticks. What? Hey, Lameo. Maybe it has to be 2 blocks. Like, I don't know. There's weird, you know, things. Looks weird. It feels weird. That's what she said. Jokes. I ruined the cloud. I mean, they're not the cloud. Yes, I've tainted the cloud with my horrible jokes. It's not clouds, it's just one singular cloud. Like the sound cloud. Okay, do I need to do something like this in order to make it, you know, better? No, maybe. Alright. Ah, yes, the corpse. The corpse of a hero. What? No way! Oh my god, the corpses can bounce. That's the greatest thing ever. Well, I guess entities can bounce, so. Yeah, I don't know what I was expecting. Definitely not that. Maybe I can maneuver something where I jump. Okay. Maybe I can try making. Aha, this is perfect. This is perfect. Yes! Hello, Moa. Hello, Lamoa. Lamoa. But I have iffy health right now. Should probably eat before I die. Before I lose everything. No, I don't lose stuff. That's not what I do, man. I don't lose stuff, silly. I'm just looking for a dungeon here. I'm trying to see where the dungeon thing is. Is that it? Over there? I think I might be being shot at. No, I'm not. Something's shooting something, and it's not shooting me. You're a horrible aim. That's what's going on. I smell not so good things. Oh God, the Tempest. I need to try to get the achievement, 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 get the achievement. Get the achievement, 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 get the achievement. Don't die, please don't die, just get the achievement. Okay, I need to go back or something. How do I knock it back? Like this? I'm ready for knocking, my good sir. I have half a heart, and I'm ready to knock.
Knock, knock, it's Knuckles.
Shoot me. You won't. You won't. Oh. Well, I don't know how to do it right then. I mean, for the sake of it being a tedious process to cross the cloud bridge all the time, to be able to get to, you know, where other stuff is, I'm just gonna make another waypoint there because it's like stupid. Right, so I'm gonna teleport back to my death. I can't see what is going on. Oh, so the fire doesn't actually burn you, it just makes you really slow. That's weird, actually. That's like really weird. Alright, so I'm gonna add waypoint, which is population, I guess, or something. Because this is where the other, you know, areas are. I think I should rename Stone Place because it's starting to make me think. I found a dungeon. Now it's Telestone location. I don't know. Bookmarked it, or made a thingy at it, so that I don't know. Maybe I can make a platform there, like an alternate. Maybe get to place thing. I don't know. I don't know why I would do that. But I really need to find a dungeon, dude. I didn't disable them, did I? No. Of course not. If I don't find one, like, after so long, I'm just gonna, like, I guess I'll keep searching. If I spend, like, 2 hours, like, on different islands, alright? Searching, and I still don't find one, I'm gonna just spawn in the little pillar block thing that lets me go there. The spinny sentry thing. No, it's not sentry, but he's like, it's a totem thing. Hey, buddy. Shoot it back, shoot it back! Wait, what? Go in, go out. Go in, go out. Go in, back out. Go in, go out. Come on. Do it! You know you wanna. Do it! I need the achievement. Go in, go out. In, out. You know what? Screw you. Just screw you. Oh, I did it! I did it somehow! Yes! Yes! It is own fireball? Oh. Hey, candy cane sword. Just realized it costs like a sword durability every time you want to do that. Unless you want to just do it by fist, I guess that's how normal people would do it. Yeah. Yeah, food is not really an issue. But we will walk on foot. Now, I want you guys to tell me if you see anything. Like, that kind of looks like something, like, right behind me, but it's just clouds, man. It's clouds. I wish the clouds would, like, not account for it on the map or something. I know there's, like, gotta be something in the journey map configuration where you can blacklist, or whitelist, I don't know the difference, where you can make it so that, like, certain blocks don't appear. Like, I know they made it, like, on really, really old, oh, Battle Tower, on really old, journey maps, or not journey maps, on really old mini-maps, if you'd be in the end, you'd just see, like, like, a flat bedrock thing, and maybe whatever someone built on the top of the nether. But, of course, though, oh, do you guys eat berries? Hey, I didn't know that. You wouldn't really see anything, but they obviously fixed that, the journey map devs. Well, I mean, just any minimap devs. I keep saying journey map because, like, that's the main OG minimap now. Yet some people still get, like, voxel map and stuff, and I'm like, boy, what are you doing with your life? I could try to do a battle tower. I mean, oh yeah, once I find like one of the dungeons or whatever, I'm not gonna, I mean, I am going to remove the population waypoint and put it there because it's like, if I wanna, I don't wanna be cheaty with my teleports, oh crap, but I might have to be in some circumstances because, I mean, I know you're supposed to like, vanilla, no plugins. I mean, vanilla as in you have mods, but you don't have plugins. Like, normally, their players would walk across the blah, blah, blah to get from here to there. And they're like, yeah, it's nice, but no. You know, that's just tedious for people trying to watch it and, you know, have a good time. It's tedious for me. It's annoying. Oh, wait, I should have just done it. But I think I was sneaking, actually, when I mined it. When I mined the stuff, I think I was sneaking, so... let's test that again. I'm sneaking. I thought that was one, but it's not really helpful. Alright, I'm sneaking. Aha, so it seems Aether stuff isn't compatible with... Ooh. With, Vein Miner. Not at first, at least. It's just not picked up, it's not recognized. That's a small issue that can be fixed. So some of these guys are not so friendly. Oh my. I mean, I have a decent sword. I mean, good as in, like, what, first time battle towering and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, screw the rule I made. Like, yeah, I'll teleport to my death point. It's, like, small. I keep inventory, it doesn't matter. Oh yeah, I think the present thing works for, like, all mobs, so... I'm just gonna always have, like, constant Aether presence flooding, like, everything, yeah. It's just useless to just, like, I don't know. Just keep going back, or whatever. It's muda, muda, muda. No, it's a waste of time. My home bed was missing or obstructed. Oh no, oh no. These golems are feeling betrayed. What's interesting is I can see on the recording, like, I can see a little loading screen, but on my game it's just frozen. Like, whenever I'm going in between worlds or whatever. So let's check this present. Hey, more gingerbread men. I like men. Kinda. I like... fun kind of stop. I'm trying to make a gay joke, stupid Zephyr. Trying to make a gay joke, stupid Zephyr. I gotta have more the men of the gingers around here somewhere. I apparently I don't. ate all of the men, I put them all in my mouth. I'm a child. That's illegal. Alright, let's teleport back with our sword. Ready. Okay, go, away. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing, just murdering a body. Murdering a dead body. Post-mortem murder. That little jerk. Why do I keep spawning in the... That's gotta be in the config or something. Where I keep spawning back home. I really gotta disable that. Or, I mean, I really gotta turn that back off or whatever. I don't know. I don't think I did it. Maybe I did. I gotta make it so that you can respawn in the, you know, the overworld. I mean, not in the overworld. Where you can respawn in the dimension you died in. E.g. the Aether. I died in the Aether? Maybe I wanna respawn right here. Maybe I need to have a bed. Yo, that's why. I need to have my bed home. That's why. I bet you now it's gonna do it. Alright, it was... bet you. Okay, stupid infernal freaking spider bullcrap. Thank you, I actually need a chest plate. Starts dying and wonders why. You don't have a chest plate, that might be why. I'm gonna starve to death, I need to eat these men. Oh no, I'm gonna die from a baby zombie. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. No, there's stuff from the outside. Oh god, I'm gonna go to the top and I'm gonna be fighting the OG battle tower. No, crap, they can blow through the walls and crap. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing that, and then I'm gonna be freaking blown off. Like, go away, dude. Stop trying to be the cool guy. Get knocked off the spiders. Alright. I'm gonna die. Oh, go away. Go away. Go away. Darn it. Darn it. Why is your poison so bad? Oh, why? It's so bad. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Your poison is so bad, boy. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna walk in the next room and I'm gonna be dead. Not if I have anything to do with it. Nope. 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 Nice, cool. I sincerely mean that. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. This is when I die. Oh, your stuff burnt, didn't it? You had cool items and then they all burnt. Okay, this is a no. Baby Casper. Okay, hey, yeah, I was right. Since I have a bed. Okay, so screw that. Yeah, as long as there's some circumstance that allows me to, like, respawn in the place, I'm fine. Hey, screw you. But if it's, like, always, like, yeah, since it's not that way, then I'm fine. Apples. Hey, guys, look. It's another print. Why is that still doing that? I got a berry. Oh yeah, guys, because I'm gonna be beating this battle tower, I'm gonna get diamonds and stuff. Which means I'm gonna die. Which means, since I'm gonna get diamonds, that means I'm gonna be able to teleport to crap. I'm gonna be able to go to the Twilight Forest. So, yeah, I'll take crap. Oh, stop, god darn it. I don't like you. I will never like you. Or, since we're playing Minecraft, I will never like you. Hey, Minecraft jokes! I need to eat before I die. Hey, that's a joke. Eating and not eating and dying. Just like people do in Africa. Ah ha ha. It's not from starvation that, oh god, this is when I die. Well, maybe not. Yeah, it's not. What was your special drop? What was your super special drop, buddy? Nothing. Thanks for me. What? Oh, it's that. I was like, what in the world? What in the world of Princess Zelda is going on? It's Jackie. Jackie, you're riding on air for a second. Hey, stop. Alright, you're gonna kill. Yeah. Can you not? Can you not, actually? Breaking spawners is a great way to get XP. I feel like I'm getting close. The more holes there are, the closer you are. Wow. Yeah. That's how you know you're close. When you start dying. Every time you die, by the way, and you try to teleport back, the health resets. His health goes all the way back up. Look, it's bullcrap. It's bullcrap. What? What is that sound? Dear heavenly Jesus. What in the world is indeed that sound? Okay. Welcome to the part of the game where I just keep teleporting and dying. I don't exactly know what to do. This is the rape corner. I'm sorry about this. Ow. 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 That was not a pleasant feeling on my ear balls. Alright. Do you think he's a spider? Nah. If he was, it's with Smite. Smite's undead. Smite's undead. Crap. He's not undead, that we know of, at least. But maybe, just maybe, I know how we can do something really, really powerful. So guys, I'm gonna be doing something really OG, really lit. All right, watch this super lit MC tutorial. Oh man, I'm gonna blow your mind. Right in the saddle. Can you die, please? Me with my coworkers? No. Alright, I just need to grab one of their, you know, butts and do stuff. So, not to their butts, just actually maybe, if necessary. Alright. Eat the berry. Eat the berry. The berry. The berry. I did the berry. Bear bleepy. Alright, so I just need to ride one of these screwy guys to the location. To the sister location. No, FNAF, die please. Wow, I'm sorry, I probably offended people. Like, makes racist joke, nobody cares. Insults FNAF, internet goes wild. True though. I don't want to touch that, but I will. It kinda helped. Yeah, that wasn't really. Maybe? Yes. Actually, yes. Alright, so what I'm doing, if you guys can't tell already. Oh, my helmet broke. Probably could have just found a cow over there, but I mean, like, I'm gonna try to fly to the top of the battle tower and then grab the loot from there. It's gonna take a few blocks, yeah. But I mean, the guy's already distracted. He might even despawn. Possibly. But that's a story for another day. See, I could have just gotten one of these screwers. So I just have to go over there, and it's not that far away now. flying on a flying cow, which no longer exists in the new Aether, by the way, with a gingerbread man in my hand and a sword in my front pocket. A sword, which, by the way, I don't have a follow-up for that. Oh god, we found it. Well, we found it, guys. We actually found the dungeon. Still need diamonds, though, so. Alright, here. Ow, ow. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. Dungy poo. And then I'm gonna remove population. I'm gonna remove that, yeah. I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna name it. Tower? Which I will remove once I get there, of course. We are going to go to the tower, guys. Don't touch me, please. I think I can still get knocked off while I'm riding stuff, so here's that, yeah. See, look, I was at like the top of the tower. But then freaking Battle Tower Golem. I don't even think he was like special in terms of like infernal mobs. I think he was normal. Oh my god, I could have used one of these. Oh my god. Well, the problem would have been getting out of the tower. Right there. I was dealing with Zephyrs right there. So I don't know if the golem's there or not. I actually should be able to jump like from floor to floor, if I'm correct. Should be able to be like a... Ow! Meow! Ow. Okay, I don't think I can, actually. Alright, this is where we stop. So hopefully, because I spent time coming over here, it will despawn, but I'm looking at the mini-map, and I saw mobs for a second, but now that I keep thinking about it, I'm saying there's a 50-50 chance. We can still get top floor loot. We're just not going to get boss loot. You guys understand. But I just heard that sound effect, which pretty much... Oh, God! Jesus Christ. There's stuff. Right there. Oh, God! I was, like, sitting there, like... behind Satan's scrotum. I was just like, okay, what do I do if I move? I'm dead. Okay. That was terrifying. I'm hearing the sound of still. The freaking... Did he follow me home? Oh my god. I don't think he despawns upon peaceful. But, I mean, like, we could try it. I sincerely doubt it. I think that they said, hey, oh man, you're trying to get rid of it. Oh my god, he's gone. He's gone. Like, he is G-O-N-E gone. Ow, that's how you die. Yeah, he's gone. That was terrifying. Of course, I guess I'll take that. Did I get diamonds? No, you only get diamonds for the actual kill. Or maybe it was on the other side, I don't know. Yeah, you only get diamonds for the actual kill. So, and if I set it back to hard, he's not gonna respond, so... This tower is just ruined. I ruined the tower. Yeah. Well, what you gonna do? So I can remove that. I'm gonna try doing this dungeon. Okay. I'm actually gonna relocate it down here so I don't have to deal with getting freaking hit every time I TP. This has a small SMOL roof. This is what I meant. Slider lever and totem. Yeah, I'm prepared. But hold on. I'm gonna turn it back, blah blah blah. There are some interesting things in these dungeons. I think there's some mob. I know there's mob. That if you're in its aggro range, it will make you look at it. Ah, some gods are feeling betrayed. Now, I've dealt with some issues like, okay, like some of the game rules like didn't keep set between the worlds, and that was interesting. Oh jeez. I should be able to do most of this stuff. I don't know. Oh shoot, my god. I don't know if you guys heard that. I slammed my hand on my keyboard. That actually terrified me. So because of any eye, I can tell if it's gonna be a trap or not. But hey. So what? Yeah, I don't think they spawn out of the darkness. Actually, I think they only spawn like if they have to. Some of these mobs can be pretty brutal. I mean, brutal annoying. Like, they don't actually hurt that bad. They're just kind of annoying, from my experiences, at least. Like, oh god, that sound is not appealing. Ow. Yeah, this is what I meant. I don't think I'm ready for the dungeons quite yet. But maybe I'll try. Some of these things can be pretty brutal. Like, look, I'm already kind of almost dead. Have many things that I can use for light right now. Like, I'm looking at stuff and I don't. Maybe redstone. Not really. These spawners that they have like a custom spawner set up. It's very annoying. A lot of times I'll die from fall damage in these things because the freaking things like throw you in the air. Oh my god, I hate these mobs. Here we go. These torches. I needed these. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm literally dead right now. Oh no. I'm getting lag. I'm gonna be dead. Okay. Oh my god, look at the map! Look at all those mobs! It's like I'm walking into a trap. Yeah, they have all these like random dead ends like me. No! 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 Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away! So I actually respawned at the... I respawned at the top for a second. Yeah, I can go back. I actually might respawn somewhere else, but I'm not sure. Oh, okay, what is going on? I think actually every time you re-enter, you get a different dungeon, so that might be... Okay, I'm stuck. So now this is the same one. Hey, 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 screw with me. I killed your ancestors. I got that achievement, dude. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna die. He's gonna be like, I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna take you down with me. Starting to think the death waypoints are a little, I don't know, annoying-ish. No progress on the diamonds yet. That should be fixed momentarily. All I have to do is, like, run around on the overworld. I think that's what I'll do. I'll try to find chocolate quest dungeons. Don't really see any reason why I wouldn't be able to do that this episode. So, I really need to get some food though, and I've replaced the rotten leather to flesh mod because I had like one that added in like this weird like cursed flesh or something. I'm like, okay, I don't need that. I'm just gonna go back to the normal, like, you know, like your average rotten flesh to leather mod. You know, I actually made a rotten flesh leather mod, you know. Kudos to me, man. It's hard. It took like 1 minute to make. probably took like 90 seconds to make, like, an M creator. Booting it up and everything. Made it a long time ago. Everyone's made one. Like, if you've ever modded, you've always wanted to be like, how easy is it to make, you know, a rotten flesh leather mod? I was using M-Creator. That's sad. It's used. Okay. Hey, I got a soul banner, but now I'm gonna die from crap shooting me or something. I don't know. Okay, or not. Maybe I'll just kill it. Because I'm actually strong. Hey, what do you know? So I just have iron armor level. It's a mix of, like, iron armor and this other bullcrap. So I have the equivalent of iron armor right now, in terms of protection, which is not the best, obviously. So you really gotta look at your minimap when you're dealing with this stuff, because you will find a lot of crap that you don't want to deal with. Just to prove to you guys that there is a vein miner. Hey, this is almost broken, what do you know? Hey. I'm gonna come down here. Well, actually, yeah, you saw it already in the chat. But I mean, like, I'm sneaking, I set it to sneak mode. Well, now I just look like an idiot. Do I have to do that? No, I set it to sneak mode. Does not work with certain stuff. Like, I know I tried it on some of the... Great, now I look like an idiot again. I tried it on some of the stuff in another world. I don't know why it wouldn't be working. That's strange. Like, I know I tried it on some of the metallurgy wars. Aha, aha, there's one of the sandstones. Like, if you ever played with Chocolate Quest, like, a mod pack or anything, or just even just Chocolate Quest by itself, you've seen one of these. Like, it's just... You have, or you've had a friend that's turned it into a base or something like that. Maybe you've turned it into a base. Look, it's right by the other one. The one we spawned on. The freaking origin one. Oh. What in the world?
What in the world is the going on?
Hooty hooty. Bone creature. Nightfly. I don't like you. I'm gonna be killed by its corpse, apparently. Hey, go away, Cyclops. These are quite weak. Says that, and then dies from them. No, I will not have that happen. Aha! The ancient unrest is over for now. For the next, probably like 20 minutes. Or however long. See, I never understood that. I never counted, actually. I played Minecraft for the longest time, and I haven't understood. Is the day 10 minutes and the night's 10 minutes, or the day's 20 minutes and the night's 20 minutes? I never counted, is the thing. I mean, I guess it wouldn't be hard to find out. I've just always been playing, you know. It wouldn't be hard if I've actually Googled it. I just don't... I don't know. It's never been... No, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Welcome to death. I've died 30 times. I'm ranked one on the server, guys. This is... Oh. Oof. 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 You lost all your stuff. No, I did not. My caffeine level needs to reset, though. Come on. I died. Oh. What is going on? Oh, really? Because I had a bed in the end, that made me respawn in the end. That's beautiful. See, I think it should work where... As long as, or no, you have like, that would actually be a perfect mod idea, like bed dimension, where you can sleep in dimensions, like disable the freaking blowing up crap or whatever. And sleep in dimensions, and each dimension has its own frequency in terms of respawning, like if you die in that dimension, you respawn at your bed, but if you didn't have a bed, you just respawn as you normally would in the overworld or something like that, unless there's like different settings that that mod maker set or something. See, look at this. I can, yeah, that's what I meant. But if I chop it down like that, not gonna work. But if I sneak and do it, yeah, you can see there's a vein miner. Darn. Just doesn't work with some stuff. I mean, it's not hard to like fix it if you just go into the config. Set like basic settings. So these guys aren't that hard to mock up. Just drop diamonds, dude. Just one diamond is all I need. And I can get flowers. Okay. You spawned and you spawned a lifesteal, man. And man. That ain't nice. I think I'll take that. Yeah, just drop a diamond. If you drop a diamond, I will legit leave. No, that is not true. These other loot is still interesting to have. Who's creeping in your windows? It's Cap'n. Cap'n, who's creeping in your windows and stealing all your stuff? It's Cap'n. Cap'n. The Cap'n song. Alright, thanks. I can make 5 pairs of flint and steel with a piece of flint left over. Thanks for that. So, it's like, melee armies like that, or like this, are easy to take. They don't know how to sprint. They can heal, yeah, but they don't heal very often. It's just not fun when they have infernal abilities like this. This is just bullcrap. Like, I'm gonna die right in your corner. Well, I might not die. Actually, I won't. I won't. Yeah, no, he's dead. And gone. Yep. I guess let's take that then. I should probably have food on my hopper, you know, for the sake of being normal. For the sake of being a normal Minecrafter. Go away, Vengeance. Oh, really? Because I hate you. Yeah, the thing about Wither is, it's not like poison where it's like after you get half a heart. Oh, god darn you. It's not like poison where it's like, oh, you get down to one or half a heart and it stops hurting you. No, it will, like, actually, I'm sure everyone knows this, it will kill you, so. Good god. Also, you know, whoever's gonna make that freaking dimension bed mod thing that I talked about earlier, DM me on Discord or message me on YouTube and all that. It's of utmost importance, like, really. It is of utmost importance. I will add it to the pack, if you do. I will make a special little announcement on Technic for you. I will theme the episode after you, okay? Because that would be just hey, thanks for random bullcrap, that's not gonna help me in any way whatsoever. Okay, I found a Zelda dungeon because why not? Okay, ranged is not my favorite flavor, but as long as I got a good sword like this, hey, don't heal on me. Okay, I'm gonna just leave now. You guys know how to open doors, don't you? Okay, yeah, no, you don't know how to do that. Because you are dumb. Let me spell that out for you, buddy. D-U-M. No, not normal. So it does a shoot. Yes, but I don't have any bullets. So let me look up bullets. Bullet. Cannon bullet. Oh, I just want iron bullets. Okay, that's great. Because Trophy Quest is so, like, I don't want to say it's underdeveloped, but it's, like, so, I don't know, everything that happens is, like, it's all like for map making and stuff. I mean, it's nice to have an exit just and stuff like that, and like this pack, because it's just like fun to screw around with stuff like that. But in terms of like it being important, it's really not. I mean, I don't know. It's just a nice mod to screw around with and loot dungeons. It's really all you do. Need block. Gift block. Alright, there is a basement that has items. There is, okay. So, depends whether I'm willing to go there, which I am. So, well, starting to regret that decision, because there is an archer, and oh, golly, gee, golly, me. My sword broke. Well, that's not the big deal. Eliminate is as easy to get as dirt. Yeah, nice. That's nice. Okay. I have a sucker here, I didn't know that, I forgot. What flavor is it? It's mystery flavor. No, it's actually just like strawberry. Okay, why every time I come home? I think there's still another one or something. Hey, thanks for the berry, man. Go away. Go away. Leave my residence. Leave my property. I gotta leave the banner here. I gotta go sideways and place it. It's weird. How about something like... Can't have it like that. There we go. Nice little banner. I think that's in the way, though. That doesn't. Alright. In video games, you get rewarded for killing things. Army video game. Except for it's every video game. Well, I can't say that. My favorite video game, Undertale, has its own unique way, so to say. Oh boy. I have to use normal sticks. What? Okay, that was weird. You couldn't use it on the side. That shows poor coding, but I won't judge. Except for I just did. Get wrecked. Alright. I think that sucker is making me speak differently in terms of, I don't know, like, not being able to understand me. Ah, I saw a Zephyr in the corner there. The corner of the portal. But yeah, most recent one, this one, because I died in the basement because I'm a kid. Ah, you guys reformed, didn't you? Oh, you just want to jump right on me, don't you? I just so happen to be a master at dodging arrows, and sometimes. People call me the swerving... dude. Man, the swerving dude. Yo, I'm gonna duel a swerving dude today. Oh god, dude, you're gonna lose. The swerving dude, he's amazing. Great stuff. It's a shame that none... Can you stop? Wait, what? What in the world? Infernal invisibility? No, no, it's... just more skeletons. What's shooting arrows? Oh. Hidden archer, huh? Yeah, that's what you get. What are you doing? Oh my. Your range is... Nope, not my watch. Food. The necessity of life. Food. Nightfall, my Jesus. Christy. Crike. Don't like to say that because my grandma's like, every time she's watching one of my videos and hears that, she's like, don't say that. Don't take the name of the Lord. Blah, 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 blah. In vain. Oh, poor old granny. I'm ready to die! I'm ready to die! I'm dead. Alright. Oh wait, it's gonna do that thing to me. Haha. It's gonna spawn me on the either side. Wink, wink.
Nudge, nudge.
Alright, well, ow. I'm feeling betrayed by the fact that I died. That's... wow. That's gotta be like... you're either really selfish, or you really care about me. Wow, thanks. Thanks, dude. Thanks, dude. It's great. Yeah, man. You know, that's just awesome. It's like, my god. It's just great. Okay, it's gonna take four of those. Wait. Takes four for a devil, I think. I don't know. Takes four for a devil. Which means no, I have three. Ew. But why did I... Alright, so I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to do some stuff. You gotta go boop, 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 yeah. You got four, you wouldn't stop dropping it, please. Wouldn't stop dropping it, please. Wouldn't stop dropping it, please, please. The police. Mm. Can I do this? Yes, I can most certainly do this. This is the task that, if anyone, of course, I can do. Duh. I was confused by why it said, like, night falls upon your world, even though it was daytime for a second. I'm ready to die, again. I'm ready to die, part two. Why do you two guys reform? Don't do that to me. Why are you running away from me? That's not nice. Why are you spawning more? That's a dick move, actually. Okay, people call me this swerving S. S because I'm sexy. Okay, this is when I die. I think that guy shot two arrows at the same time, but I'm not sure. But either way, that's how you die. Do you want to get death? Because that's how you get death. I've been making Archer jokes, and I bet a lot of people haven't been getting them, but I bet the people that have been getting them have been like, hey, I see what you did. But now, is this. Yeah, actually, that bed thing, that might actually be how it works. Like, if I have a bed on the overworld as well, it's not gonna do it. So I need to do that. I need to have a bed on the overworld, which is no problem. I've been killing sheep for days, so. I just wish the sheep huffs would drop mutton, because I have pans. You know, you're expected to drop mutton when you're a sheep huff, if I have pans, or if it's 1.8, but it isn't, but I got pans, so, you know. Alright, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, get me a bed. Gonna be like, boom, boom, make a bed. And you're gonna go through here. Then, if it doesn't screw up, you're gonna be eat a piece of bread. Pull out your bed and then place it. That's right. So I'll just go to the crap shack. And place the bed. To make it daytime, of course. Daytime is nice. Alright.
Don't mind at night.
I always hated that song because I'm like, okay, well, here's the thing about that. Mining at nighttime, mobs, yes, they spawn in darkness. All nighttime does is make it so that the overworld gets rid of skylight, which means that mobs just don't spawn on the overworld. But if you're in a cave, mobs are gonna spawn anyways. It doesn't care about skylight. I mean, like, I think there might be maybe one more mob than, like, or maybe 10% more mobs. That's, like, stupid. Did, like, be like, don't mine at night, kids. You'll get more mobs. Yeah, one or two. Oh, God, what are you gonna do if there's one or two other extra mobs? Why are you infernal? I don't like infernal mobs. I only downloaded it into the pack because I knew it would make things extra spicy, extra difficult. So I'm gonna take out your supports first. I'm just teleporting back and dying. This is the definition of abusing the system. Well, I know how to get here. I have a map. If I wanted to get back here, which I do, I could walk. But I'm not gonna do that because that's a waste of time. For you and for me, we both have places to go. So happens to be that my place to go is on the internet. And, my favorite thing to do on the internet is not edit my videos. That's my favorite activity. Not editing my videos. The thing about pushing them to a lower floor is I still have to deal with them eventually. Like, look at that freaking camp down there. They got, like, a whole freaking camp of, like, spooky, scary skeletons. And I'm pretty sure if it's like in Breath of the Wild, if one of them notices you, all of them notice you. So it's like, oh god, I don't have boobs. I don't have boobs. I need the boob. The boob. 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 I'm gonna die. Wait, wait. There's a healer, which could destroy. Aha, they're almost all melee. None are infernal. Most of it. This is gonna be a success. Because I'm good with melee mobs. Especially ones that don't even freaking run. Now, the healer might be an issue. I might want to take him out first. Aha, archer. This is a perfect setup for me right here. I can just sit here and grind. Ow, hey, ho. Slowly take them all out. Even though the healer is just like working his ass off. Dude. Okay, you wanna kill me that bad, dude? Do it. You won't. Too clustered. Okay. This like main dude. So I noticed something about the armor. Actually, yeah, there is a little bit of armor that they actually do have. So they buffed the HP and gave them armor. So it's, to give it a little extra difficulty. My sword. These things break so cheaply. I mean, like, oh my god. No, you don't. Did I get one single diamond from this? No, but I bet you anything. Wait, what is that? That's the boss. That's the boss. That's the boss right there. Xeraxis. And I don't know if I can beat it. I think I'll try to get it stuck in my web. Actually, no, this is gonna be, ooh, I don't know, spicy. It gives me slowness. That's definitely a disadvantage. Oh god, the walls. The walls and the totems. Alright, I can definitely damage it a bunch. This is just gonna be me walking backwards and swinging my sword at an imaginary. Oh god, yeah, I got stuck. Aha, so because I did a bed. My only thing is, I don't know if I can have like two beds at the same time or whatever. Aha, your health doesn't regenerate between deaths. It really doesn't. My health does. Barely. I'm already so low because you got me low. Okay, don't do bat stuff to me. Please. Spawning bats now? Dude. That's immature. Didn't you learn that in school? Do these boss monsters not go to school or something? Jeez. Gee willikers! Alright. Uh-oh. I'm gonna go down. Sounded sexual. Go down with the slime man. The slime skeleton with his slimy bones. Okay, one of your freaking slime parts is infernal. I know, I only call them slime parts because that's literally what they're called. Did you blow up the chest? Oh my, I'm gonna have to deal with all your slime bullcrap when you're dead. He's backing up because he has low health. What in the world just happened? Okay, I'm getting lag now. I'm gonna die. Do you want death? Because lag is how you get death. Because, you know, here's an Easter egg. So, you know, it's just a little, actually, it's not an Easter egg. It's a video game tip. Guys, if you lag in a video game or you're fighting something, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. If it's stronger than you, you're gonna die. Lagging in PvP is the worst, though. Definitely. Indefinitely, actually. Oh, god. Are you potions lagging me, Mr. Xeraxis? This sword broke now. Thanks. Nice one. Really? Yeah, just kill me. Jeez, these things eat limonite. These chocolate quests. Freaking things. I have a sneaky suspicion that, one of the slimes blew up the chests. Just a small, little sneaky suspicion. But dear God, no. I feel like it's like, the more you go, the lower your FPS drops. I mean, the more you record, or the longer I'm in the world, it's just like, okay, what's going on? There's just like background processes that are just like slowly building up or something. Like, look at that, 9 FPS, man. I don't deserve that. I'm recording in 60. This is already 71 minutes long. I'm gonna turn off F3 because probably the reason that the FPS is all low is it has to record like the numbers jumping around. So what have we done? What have we done? We lived on a cloud bridge. We kinda halfway beat a battle tower. Which is pretty cool. We kind of didn't really. We went to a dungeon, you know, the labyrinth or whatever, and we will have defeated a Chocolate Quest dungeon. Unless by the time I get back there, he's healed all the way back up, that's just gonna be bullcrap. Thing is, he can dual wield. And I can't because I don't have Balkan's weapon mod or whatever. Maybe I do. Is it Balkan's or is it? I always get mixed up between Balkan's weapon mod and Battle Gear 3 Mind and Blade. I think it's Mind and Blade. And I couldn't get that because I had issues with Zelda sword skills. And I saw somewhere on the Zelda sword skills like page that was like, yeah, you can have both. You just have to configure this. And I'm like, eh, no. Why am I picking blood out of my eyebrows? Have I been playing for too long? Oh dear God. This is some OG lag right here, when I just want to get, like, two lemonade swords and just beat up a slimy bone skeleton person king. It's actually not a king, it's just a skeleton slime monster. Aha, here we go. Maybe. Or crash. Oh, here we go. Alright, my FPS has not been the best. Jeez. Alright, yeah, let's put like all this stuff in there. And there. And there. I'm kind of fighting with like chainmail armor. That might be, you know, one of the key oh my god, protection 4, that's good. Might be one of the key reasons I'm losing. So I need to get lemonade swords as soon as possible. I can't even like defend myself right now. Defend your property, man. Defend your property. Actually, I was gonna say, hey, instead of making lemonade swords, let's make Xanite swords. Yeah. Good job, Einstein. Has probably more durability. But, I mean, really? It doesn't do more damage. This is 10, which is good from my standpoint. I don't want to call it average. It's actually really bad in terms of, like, the mod pack. But in vanilla, it would be excellent. I mean, I don't want it in vanilla. Because I would ruin the game, but I'm just saying, if we didn't have any other mods, if there weren't any other swords, you know, except for this and vanilla and Aether stuff, I mean, Aether's practically vanilla at this point, yeah, I'd be fine. But unfortunately, Chocolate Quest is, like, very, very vanilla in terms of the resources they build out of mainly vanilla blocks, like the spawners. I don't know. They use pretty much vanilla mobs. Well, I mean, they they redo the AI a little bit, but I mean, pretty much, it's the same. Jeez, this is not so nice. Like, oh my gosh, FPS is dead. It's gone to rip. It's gone to rip, dude. Can I get a rip in chat?
Can I get a rip in chat?
Yes. Jesus, desk is breaking. Okay, I can't click the button. I cannot click. Can I click the button, please? Ah. Well, no, I can't. How long have I been trying to just not lag and just kill off this skeleton dude? About 6 minutes. 6 minutes of wasted time. I mean, if my life were 6 minutes, that'd be perfect, you know. Perfect description. My mic is like making my cheek itch. I can't put it in the right position, so it's like always rubbing against my cheek, which probably ear rapes people, but also at the same time probably not, because for some reason my mic isn't picking up so great on some of these videos. Okay, can we kill the skeleton? Yeah. It's not my greatest papyrus nyeh. That just sounded like the nyeh scene from Family Guy. I don't want to do it. I can actually do it better, but it's late, and I don't want to scream at the top of my lungs. I want to get a voice acting job. Right, this might be the point. This might be the game telling me it's time to stop recording, because this lag, like, I can't freaking deal with this. Like, this is just insane. So, guys, oh yeah, I'm sorry about the bad intro last time. Just my grandma got home and I don't like interruptions while I'm recording. Oh, wait, hold on. X-ray for the win. X-ray, though. Guys, take your pictures now. I see a cave system. Oh, don't see anything special in there. I see the skeleton master person on the minimap, which means he hasn't despawned, which means that his data has been kept alive, which means it's a good chance he's healed to full health, which means that he's right behind me, could be at full health right now, and I could be screwed. Got my WASD in hand. A mouse in the other. I mean, it might just be like another cliffhanger thing like the enchantment table. But we got that though, didn't we? But we might have to say, alright, it's time to stop. Did my XP get reset? By the way, every time I die, do I lose my XP? I mean, I guess that'd be a good compensation for the keep inventory and TPing every time I die. I have a good feeling, like, oh my freaking god. Why do I have, like, less than 1 FPS? I have, like, negative 1 FPS. It's like, for every second, it's like, a frame gets removed from the history of the game. Oh dear god. Yeah, I can't even look up, guys. This is getting crazy. So I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. Good luck, and you know, try out the pack for yourselves. See if you guys like it. That'd be perfectly fine with me. And make a server or something. I'm looking for an official server, you know, and that stuff. So thank you guys. I love you guys so much. I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.